Remember me, Quirkmeister?
Quirkmeister? Quirkmeister?
Wow, Prince, he's Hogmeister's kid! But he was so much cuter last time.
Oh, I remember! He protected his dad from you, Laharl. But he was so much cuter last time!
To be really cute, and he has a history with Big Brother.
Big Brother? You have a sister who's an angel?
Oh, it'll take too long to explain. Just get on with it.
Prince Laharl, please make me your apprentice.
Apprentice?
I want to be the Overlord when I grow up, so I want to be the apprentice of the guy who's claiming to be the Overlord right now.
I'm not claiming to be it. I am it.
You're not like your dad, are you? Money's not the only thing you talk about. I'm surprised, considering your parentage.
One cannot become a proper demon if all they care about is money. A demon needs to be strong.
Stepped out of your father's shadow! Oh, you've grown up properly.
So what are you gonna do, Big Brother? Are you gonna make him your apprentice?
He wants to be the Overlord, right? That makes him my enemy! Pluck them while they're young!
What? Is this my entrance exam to become your apprentice? Oh, thank you!
Seems like he misinterpreted us nicely.
Ready, go!
I see all your moves. Go! 15 meters.
There! Here I come! Blast away! Antenna!
Let's have fun! You're tall!
Let's do this!
Here I go!
Hey! Your life. useless piece of crap. Good!
What the?
I see. Well played, Prince.
More like playing dirty, isn't it?
The loser has to listen to the winner. There's no problem there.
The demon world is harsh. I've got to step it up.
But you're an angel, Cicely.
Thank you. Thank you.